Hey, I'm Grumps.
I'm not so Grumps.
And we're the Game Grumps.
Whoa.
Welcome to Yoshi's Island.
Okay.
Yeah. Okay, this is, in my humble opinion, one of the best games ever created.
We're going to click on newegg.com.
Newegg.
That's the joke you made earlier.
That's the joke I made earlier. Yeah. I don't know. Aaron also thinks similarly of how great this game is.
This game is fantastic. And anybody who complains about this game because Mario cries in it needs to shut their goddamn mouths.
I feel like that adds to it. I've always felt like it added to it.
Because it's like a punishment for getting hit?
It's a type of punishment, but it genuinely makes you feel like, oh.
Yeah,
like,
yeah, totally.
Like, oh, like, I mean, seriously, and that's, and like, you feel like that, and you're like, oh, I gotta get back to, like, you know what I mean? Like, I love that. It's like, perfect design. It's that, see, I guess I'm not so good at articulating this. That's why I'm not a fucking academian. I don't know, like,
what? I'm an academian nut.
I'm a nut for academia. I made the joke 3 times.
Mm.
Anyways, academian nut. I don't know, like, it's subtle game design, and I think it's...
It introduces everything at the very beginning, too.
Yeah. Well, not everything.
Yeah, pretty much everything.
Well, I think what's so good about this game is... I was actually saying it during our live panel at Kamikaze. If you were there, thanks for stopping by. Sorry.
Thanks for watching our shitty panel.
Yeah, sorry. Thanks for coming. Oops. That was a train wreck. I mean, thanks to the guys who helped us set it up. But my God, a lot of things went wrong during that panel.
Namely everything.
Yeah, namely every fucking thing. But yeah, I was trying to mention while we were playing half on top, half on bottom island. The projector was making it so the game would show half of it, like the bottom half would be on the top, and there was a gap, and then like the rest would be on the bottom. So it was like, I don't know, it was really messed up. So, I was trying to make the point that one thing that makes this game so good, and a lot of Mario games, Mario World has the exact same thing, I think even to maybe a lesser extent than this game, every level introduces something new, and then the level's usually built around it, but not in a way where it's like, and now you have the boomerang gun. Everything uses the boomerang gun.
Yeah.
It's not like that. It's just like the rolling rock cave level. We'll add that, like, it's just called, like, the cave of the rolling rock. Not the beer. I would love to go to the cave of the rolling rock.
Yeah, is there something over there?
I would drink my night away! I think it was a one-up. Good shy guy. We should miss him. Anyways. And also, I love how it's... What?
What? It was actually because I had to sneeze.
Was it?
But then it went away.
Was it?
So now it's not as funny.
You're such a sneezer.
Like, you're like, hey, yeah. And I'm like, choo!
Choo! Dude.
Mode 7 Rock.
Ugh. And they made Yoshi's Island DS or 2 or whatever the fuck it's called. It's not good at all.
Yoshi's Island DS?
Yeah.
Is it the same game?
Why are you playing? Oh, you don't know how to play this.
What?
Sorry. Let me take that offensive statement and reword it. You're missing the red coins.
What?
You missed the red coins.
Because I'm doing something else right now.
No, it's gone forever.
No, it's not.
It is.
It's
you
right
missed
there.
One that was gone, that you knocked it down and it went away.
Oh.
Oh, the rock is in the first level. Look at that. I don't know, it's beautiful. And the music.
Oh, shit.
So good.
Yeah, the music in this is really good, too.
And you know what's, like, surprisingly good?
Rolling the rock.
You missed that coin cut. All right, we're just
not. What? There's a red coin over here?
Maybe.
No, there's not.
Try it.
Look. They look different.
They do?
Yes, you didn't know that?
No, I do. Maybe my TV didn't have enough definition. When I was, seriously, like, I played this game on the shitty TV.
Oh, yeah, they totally look different.
Do they?
Yeah.
It's so very slight.
It is slight. But if they're in a group, then it's easier to see.
Oh, that would make a lot of sense why you're just skipping over them then. I used to just grab every coin. That flower person was like, I was thrown out of the mouth of a dinosaur and now I'm trying to regain balance.
Yeah, yeah. Ooh, I gotta think about this for a second.
I see Michael Jackson.
Give me a
second. Go back.
What?
Go back. Look at that fucking small head flower, dude. What's up, dude? Go back. What the fuck's that guy doing, dude? What's he thinking about?
He's just really happy to just be alive right now.
I'm happy someone has grown me. Someone released me from my cloud body.
I love this, like, level up pipe that's in every fucking level. It's like, you need eggs? Here's some guys. Need eggs? Here's some guys.
Need eggs?
Here's some guys.
Everything. Okay, you know what? You know what reason this game is exciting?
What's that?
Because...
Oh shit, I was gonna show you.
Oh, you didn't miss a red coin. Guess I'm a double dang.
Told you, man.
I thought you missed one.
I know what I'm playing.
I'm sorry, I thought you missed one. Anyways!
All the flowers and the coins.
Yeah, you did, you've done it. Okay, the beginning of the level is exciting, the middle of the level is exciting, and the end of the level is exciting. Every part of this game is exciting, because of this little thing right here.
Woohoo!
It also just feels good to get the goal. And I love how stylized it's like on a little path.
Suck my dick and suck my dick.
You don't have to be gratuitous!
Let me try. Suck my wiener.
Let me try. Oh, I love that. And like, actually the point system is a very... Well, I don't know, it's all very well executed. I don't know! This game is so good, it's beyond my understand. Is that... Those are cameras, aren't they? Or no, they're just... It's just like, holding it in with like a...
What the fuck are you talking about? Oh!
I thought it was a camera, but it's not.
Yeah, I think it's just like a piece of metal with like a screw on it or something.
It looked like a camera. But yeah, actually, this game is so good, I'm not even sure I'm qualified to analyze it. Like, the people who made this game... I feel like this game's so good, they just knew. They were just masters of their craft.
Yeah. This game's awesome.
But I mean, like, seriously, like, a lot of games it's like, oh, they could've just maybe made it good on accident. This one doesn't feel like an accident. This one feels like they knew exactly what they were doing.
Yep.
Dude, the plasticity of his controls. It's just, it really feels...
Did you just say fucking plasticity?
Yeah, why?
I don't know, man.
What?
I don't know, that's a word.
Dude, pretty sure it means like, it's like the very, like, it's like the rubberness of it. The plasticity. The, what, not rubberness.
Elasticity?
No, it's like, I don't know the exact definition of plasticity. I'll have to look it up, but I'm pretty sure I could say, like...
You can say what? What can you say?
His controls are very, like, fluid.
Okay.
It's just like a, like, you really do feel like that dinosaur.
Oh, see, look, hold on, hold on, hold on. Do you see those two coins? The one on the left's a red coin, the one isn't.
Oh, yeah! You wouldn't notice if you weren't looking for it.
Yeah.
Wow. They hid that from me, my boy. Dude, bro. I'm not sure about Nintendo anymore, dude. Is they're going around hiding that stuff from me?
They're hiding money. They're, like, putting it under the mattress.
Nintendo's like, dude. Make sure John...
I don't trust banks. You know, I don't trust banks.
Make sure
I'm just
John...
gonna paint these red coins like yellow coins and hope nobody finds them.
Make sure John doesn't ever find out about red coins and how good. I don't know how good of what. But make sure he never finds out how good!
If this was a good game like New Super Mario Bros. Wii, you'd be able to jump
oh,
up there
you
off
just
the
opened,
walls.
You picked open a jar of pickles and you opened it. And now there's pickle New Super Mario Bros. Hatred all over the floor. What have you done? You ruined us.
Have you done it ruined this?
You ruined it.
You ruined this.
I don't know.
He's like, oh god.
Yeah. Yeah, seriously.
It hurts!
He's like, I did not expect by touching a bubble with a helicopter inside it, I would in turn become a helicopter. I did not expect that.
I love those guys, they're just like,
wee. Dude, what kind of helicopter has a nostrils anyway? The guy's really cute. Oh shit.
I wish I had one as a pet.
Where is it? A pet?
Yeah.
You want a pet Gusty?
A pet Wisp.
Aren't they called Gusts or Gusty?
Gusty?
No, Gusty's the ones that come from the sides.
Gusty the Gloop?
No, oh yeah, there's a level called like, what's Gusty taste like? And it's like, that's fucking horrible.
You mean... Wait, go all the way over to the left. Why'd you...
Well, I don't think...
There was a path that, like, kept going.
Was there a path that kept... No, it's just a path through the same thing as last time. I knew more than you did. Don't make sounds. Don't make sounds.
It's the sound of my realization. Whenever I'm in, like, class or school or something, just like... They're like, what's wrong with you, Aaron? What have you... What has happened?
Yeah, they're just like... And that's actually what Pythagoras meant. Aaron, do you need a hospital? Aaron, are you all right?
Do you need a hospital? Because we can get one for you.
Domino's Pizza or a hospital? Yes, extra pepperoni!
Is it bad that you just made me hungry? Domino's pizza? I was like,
Domino's is great. I forgot, are you the person who's all like, oh, fucking, that place near us that's not as good as Domino's is better. Is that you? That's not you. You order from what? Papa John's? Is that the one you get?
I just don't like chains in general. I try to get local pizza.
That's why, yeah, you're like, Domino's, I don't know, Domino's
they're,
pizza.
They're greasy and gross, though.
Oh, fucking all pizza's greasy. No,
it's a different kind, though. It's like it gets stale really fast.
Yeah, no, Domino's pizza gets, you can't eat it in like one day. You can't even, it's like second day, it's like, fucking cutting it close, dude.
Oh boy. Well, we've had some laughs. We've had some time together. But now I think it's time to say goodbye.
We've had some laughs. Next time we're getting Grumps. This is level two and a half.
One of these days, when we say next time on Game Grumps, we're actually gonna say what happens on the next episode. But for now,
Welcome to Porcelain Grumps.
What?
Dude, I can't move. Dude, can you move? Bink,
bink, bink. Oh my god. Oh dear.
Okay.
I've broken John. Look at those mountains.
Can I? John is dead, but those mountains.
Yeah, those mountains.
Yeah, dude, those mountains are like, yum. They're cuddling.
They're like, hey guys, dude. All you need is family.
Yeah, I know. You know, we're probably over, analyzing that mountain range.
Maybe it's just the undertone of the whole episode, of the whole game.
What if those mountains were dead family. And those were mummified mountains?
Like fucking, like what is it? The volcano that like froze everybody in place?
Pompeii.
They're like, oh, that's so sweet. They're frozen in death.
Dude, did you see that rooster? I showed you that rooster teeth, whatever it was.
No.
It was like the rooster teeth animation thing. It was kind of like Game Grumps animated.
Oh, yes.
And I just thought they told that story about the kids that were like encased, covering their Yu-Gi-Oh cards.
Uh-huh.
And they're like just getting encased in the cement.
Uh-huh.
I just thought it was really funny. Never mind. I can't explain this.
Great.
Look that up. I don't remember what it's called. Oh, Munchkins!
What if that was just the whole show?
What?
Whole Game Grumps, like, oh, and there was this other YouTube video that I really liked. Oh, yeah, that one was funny.
Dude, Aaron, this game's so good.
Oh, yeah, but people hate it when we say that, so.
No. I'm so relieved right now. Do you want to tell them what happened?
What? How? Oh, that we did a whole Mario Party 4?
Yup. And like 2 hours.
Yeah, like a whole 25-turn game of Mario Party 4. Just like balls to the wall, like energy and just fucking exhaustion. Yeah. And didn't fucking record the video.
Didn't record. Forgot to push record.
I've got the audio. I saved it for some reason.
Well, why would you, like, it's not something you delete. We could go back and listen to it one day.
Yeah, I guess so.
Actually, you know what? It's funny. It'll be like a lost Game Grumps.
Yeah, yeah.
We should just put it out one day. Just be like, yeah, it's a lost Game Grumps audio.
Yeah, maybe.
Oh, but you know what we should do?
What's that?
For real.
For what?
Comment on it. Do a commentary on it.
On that
audio, like a long time from now.
How do we do a commentary on audio only?
Like, we set up, like, a camera. Okay. We listen to it for real, and we'll be like, oh, I remember that.
Just like the show where we talk about YouTube videos we like. Oh, yeah, that's a good one. Oh, did you see? Did you see the one with the cat? Just, I like that one, too.
Game Grumps.
Wait, did you see the one?
Dude, Game Grumps. Game Grumps.
Game
about
Grumps not animated.
Game Grumps commentary on Game Grumps commentary. That's meta, if I have ever heard of it. This
it's Meta Knight.
Real? That's not even the same game.
Well,
real talk.
Kirby's anniversary is this year.
Real talk.
20
real
years.
Talk?
20 years.
Oh, it is. The box art sucks.
Dude. Well, not the outside box
art. Well, that doesn't count.
The inside. Yeah, it's the one you see on the shelf.
It's also the one you not see when you take the game out.
Yeah, but then you put it back in and you put it on your shelf.
Nobody does that.
I do it.
Hey, real quick.
I do it. Look at
real talk.
Evil.
Real talk.
Resident Evil. The essentials.
Good.
It's in a box.
Weren't you gonna give me the Resident Evil that you had already?
Yeah, I already did.
You did?
Yeah.
Did I take it?
Yeah.
Shit. I should play this.
Okay.
Real talk. Real talk is the phrase that gets passed around like a ooh distasteful joke on accident. It just rhymed. Good thing about AIDS, it's not getting passed around as much anymore.
What, it's distasteful because AIDS tastes bad?
I have Cap'n Crunch at home.
Oh, shit! What? That sounds so good right now.
You come to my house after this. Let's
oh
get Cap'n Crunch.
God, I love Cap'n Crunch. It's my favorite cereal. Every time you talk about it.
It's my favorite cereal, hands down.
I want it.
Dude, that looks like... I always thought it looked like a big, like tongue depressor.
Oh, yeah, it kind of does.
By the way, okay. This game is so
I get
effortless.
It, Sean,
wait.
I get it.
Oh, I'm sorry. Is Game Grumps not about the game we're fucking playing?
No.
What?
You're not talking about the game. You're just like, this game's awesome.
No, I'm not.
So good.
I'm not. I'm talking about the game.
I'm going to tell you why it's good, but I'm not.
No, I'm going to tell you. No, look. The game is so effortless. Like, he runs at a high velocity, but you don't, since it's a D-pad, he starts off slow, so you get a little bit, like, you know, you get some momentum, but you don't have to hold Y for it, and just like, oh, shit.
Dude, he ate you.
Get over here.
Whoa, you can do that?
You didn't know that?
You can do that?
Are you serious? How have you never tried that? Also, the tongue is longer.
Can you do that without, with Baby Mario not out?
What?
Can you do it up just now?
Do what? You didn't know you could tongue up?
What the fuck?
Oh my god, you did not know you could tongue up?
What? Hey, you didn't know that fucking coins are a different color.
Okay, this is on a different range.
No.
Dude, how do
Why
you
would I ever even think to do that? It's you can't do it in Super Mario World.
Are you butt fucking kidding?
You can't do it in Super
how
Mario World.
How did you not know that you have to tongue up in this game?
I just hit Mario.
Here, take the cast.
I just hit Mario with my body.
Oh, I love this game. I'm sorry. This game is like... No, I know I always say, like, favorite game this, favorite game that, but this is, like, my favorite game. Not like, it is. Like, this Ocarina of Time and Majora's Mask...
Straight up there?
Yeah. You have to hold up. This Ocarina of Time and Majora's Mask are, like, my favorite games. I think that's just where you came down from.
Oh.
I don't know. I'm speculating.
I got an egg.
Where'd you get that egg?
I got an egg. I got an egg.
I'm very comfortable.
I got an egg.
It's your pants.
Oh, my pants are fucking
wearing
awesome,
Aaron's
dude.
Is that weird? I'm wearing Aaron's pants.
Wait, how do I... Oh, jeez!
Dude!
Whoa!
Watch out, you almost got smashed by that big wall.
Oh, dude, I'm sorry.
You know, you can actually tell that... I love this game actually had 3D. I mean, when I was a kid, I'm not sure if I cared. I don't think I cared, really.
It was just one of those things where it was like, you know, in the magazines they could talk about it. Like, oh, Yoshi's Island's got 3D now.
When I was so young when I played this game, I was maybe like 4, 5. I was really young. I remember, you know what's weird about this? Is I beat this game when I was a kid, right? And I felt like that was it. The game wasn't that good. But then, like,
God, that's so helpful.
I don't know why. I cannot believe you did not know that.
Oh my god, that's amazing!
That's just something that, like...
What? He's gone.
Whatever.
He's fucking gone.
He's just a jumping Jackie.
Yeah, but where did he go?
Jump Jack Land.
Wait. Is this a thing I can break?
Yeah.
Holy shit!
Dude, it's like you're learning about a new religion.
Oh my god.
And you're going, it's like the last one. It's fake.
Excuse me?
I don't know. I was just talking about my good friend's
so
religion.
I can't.
You ever seen Bill Maher's Religious?
No.
No?
That sounds like a fake thing, but...
It's not.
Religious. Oh, yes, I have,
it's a Larry Charles film.
Yeah. Oh, yes, I have seen that.
It is so fucking funny to me. He just goes around like, hey, I don't believe... You don't believe in Santa Claus, right? Okay, why do you believe in the Bible? He just basically, like... Or, like, one time he's just like, so you believe Jonah and the giant fish? And they're like, yeah. And he's just like, fucking serious? Just like right to them. It's on Netflix. You should watch it. I fucking love
yeah,
it.
Yeah, it's a good movie.
Have you seen it?
Yeah, I have.
Oh.
I told you I had.
Oh, I didn't hear. I was too busy feeling the comfort of your pants.
Oh, thanks, man.
Aaron, let me go.
Wait. There's a way to get up there.
Wait, go where?
There's a way to get up there.
Why are you being... Shit! Why are you being so Thoreau?
All right, fine. I'm not going to try.
Hey, are you Henry David Thoreau? Is that Henry David Thoreau?
Henry what?
Thoreau, the guy with the beans. I think he planted beans.
Mm.
He lived in a fucking shack, dude. Not like Shaquille O'Neal.
I was gonna say, like, whoa, hold on.
Fucking shack.
I didn't know we were going in this direction.
Whoa, dude, that's cloud fell lava. Oh, it's building your bridge. Sorry.
There's a guy. He's peeking at me from the lava. I don't know if I like it. He can see up my underdrawers.
You know what I can see up your underdrawers?
Because
I'm wearing your pants. I'm gonna keep bringing that up. Such a genuine little laugh right there. You know where we're going tomorrow?
Oh, we're going to fucking Disneyland.
Disneyland, this won't air, so you can't come stalk us. Not that you'd want to or anything, but just in case.
I hear Mega 64 goes to Disneyland all the time.
Really?
Mm-hmm. I was actually there one day, they were there.
Oh yeah, some people were telling me to go for like Mega 64 Disneyland Day, and I'm like, it's just a regular Disneyland Day. Just because Mega 64 is there doesn't mean Mega 64 is there that day.
Like they announce it on the fucking speakers or something. Like, ladies and gentlemen.
Oh god, because Disneyland has a terrible. Dude, hit him in the throat! He's like, dude, that guy comes up and he's like, hey, and you're like, he's like, you hit me in the back of the throat, I'm receding.
You go, what? Why? Oh lord.
Oh lord, you hit me in the uvula.
Ladies and gentlemen, Disneyland.
Disneyland?
This Mega 64. Online popular video creator.
I'm really enjoying the fact that you have to consistently change hands to play the game while you're doing this.
Wait, what's in here?
Probably a flower with a little piranha plant puzzle.
Do
you like how I knew that? You don't have enough eggs.
Oh, jeez.
You should have gotten prepared. That's how why they tell you buy a Durex. Ask me why you buy a Durex.
Why do you buy Durex?
Next time on Game Grumps! That baby, that's what. Now I'm making an episode and I'm like, well, fucking Game Grumps takes 5 seconds to make. And all them honey boo-boos come swinging and all like, yo, you talked over any games lately? And I go, nah, baby. School. You don't need Rich and Red. Oh, the audience is here!
Oh, dude, I should have told you we started the episode like 10 minutes ago.
You're just letting me go.
The whole story about you talking to Babaloos is just on alive.
What did you say, Babaloos?
Yeah.
Dude, why did you... God.
What?
You gotta get the star.
I got it.
No. God... You need
what?
You need 30 stars.
Oh, right. When we finish the level. I always forget about the stars.
Do you?
I do, yeah.
How much have you played this game?
I just beat it like, I don't know, like 2 months ago.
For the first
all the way through.
Time?
No, for like the third time.
Oh, I asked you how much have you played this game?
Oh, a lot.
When did you play it? As a kid?
I think so, yeah. Well, it was like, definitely a long time ago.
No, go in the...
Go in the what?
The little niche. That's what it's for. You can't even get hit there.
Yeah, but I can't even get hit when I'm hitting him.
What?
I'm fucking kicking his ass.
Oh, read it another time.
Jesus. Damn it. Whoa!
Wow, what a surprise.
It sounds like he's saying Rickroll.
I was like, whoop-woo. That's what it sounds like.
Oh, Rickroll.
I always thought it sounded like a fart.
Where's the stars? Can I have more stars?
No, you have to get it to be a red egg. It has to hit the wall twice.
Oh.
He's like, I'm embarrassed.
Oh no, my pants!
I love how he's like, I'm so embarrassed I'm naked. I'm gonna fart around the room.
What if his pants were like holding his fart in?
That's true.
So once he lost his pants, he was just like, oh no! My father told me never to go out in public without pants on.
Yeah, pants.
You want to do the purple?
Thanks, yeah. Oh, dude. It's Watch Out Donuts.
Lady in the Tramp.
Hold on. It's like Watch Out Donuts Fall.
Lady in the Gaga. Hop.
Donut lifts.
That's close.
I got donut. That's good enough.
Yeah, I think so.
Also, these aren't donuts. These are cocoa. These are Oreo O's. The little
they always
cereal.
Called them donuts in the Mario Land, Mario World. World of Mario. Mario of color.
Do you remember Oreos?
I do.
Shit got discontinued.
Yeah, I remember fucking Crystal Pepsi.
No.
You don't?
I know what it is, but I never had it.
It's fucking gross.
Is it?
Yeah, it just tastes like Pepsi.
I don't think it
but
tastes any different.
It's clear.
Yeah. Hey, kids. Did you want to find out that your Pepsi is literally just formula? Crystal Pepsi.
Yeah.
We can take the color out.
Yeah, who the fuck? Like, they were just like, you know what? Here's what we gotta do.
Like, here's what we gotta do. Remember?
I think what people don't like about Pepsi is that it's brown.
People don't like browns. Oh, yeah. God. Accidental racism.
What, you mean the football team?
Yeah, the Browns.
The Browns.
The Back Bay Browners.
Gotta bring the Browns to the Super Bowl.
The Butt Back Browners.
The Butt Back Browners.
Browners.
Yeah, dude, it's my favorite basketball team.
Hey, that actually makes sense, because, like, if you poo your pants, that's your butt back, and you just browned it.
Oh, good.
Hey, what a butt back brown.
Dude, is that a tangerine stuck in that hill? Oh, it's just tulip.
It's a flower. It's a fire flower from Super Mario World.
Why did I think it was a tangerine?
For some reason, I really like those. I like the fire flowers in Super Mario World. Like the orange cup. Looks like a fork.
Oh yeah, they look different in Mario World, don't they?
Yeah, yeah. They don't have the like circle that the normal Mario games.
Yeah. Have. It's funny because my association of normal Mario stuff is Mario World. Because that was my first Mario game.
Oh.
Oh, shit! It's... Whoa.
I think my first Mario game was Mario. Super Mario Brothers.
Yeah, that was a lot of people's... You know,
dude,
what?
Stop.
What?
Just stop being so fucking sick all the time.
I'm not sick, I'm just...
I'm sick of you being sick.
I'm not
You're making me sick.
Come on.
Okay, keep going. I'm sorry.
I'm not sick. We just yelled for 2 hours of Mario Party 4.
Yeah, we did.
Dude, you know where I think I learned some of my cry delivery from?
Oh, what's that?
Chunk.
From the Goonies?
Yeah! You ever seen Chunk cry?
Yes! Yeah, yeah.
He's like, I don't know, man, we gotta go down to the station.
Yeah, yeah. He's kind of got like a Cartman about him.
Yeah, not a Cartman. No, dude, I love that one scene, it always cracks me up, in the Goonies, where he's, like, eating ice cream, like, below them, as they're, like, hatching a plan, like, the villains. He, like, stole some of their ice cream, he's like, hey, oh, no, what's going on? He's, like, happy in the ice cream, and, like, taking it away from him, and he goes, You remember that scene?
Like...
He's all happy as shit eating the ice cream.
Like his whole life is just on the verge. Yeah. He's just so manic, like,
I love
manic depressive.
Chunk, like, dude,
I love chocolate.
I love the Goonies.
His name is Chunk.
Yeah, I know. Truffle Shuffle, dude. I've done that live on a stream.
Oh, God. Sorry.
Have you? Yeah. I don't know. No, I think I always said that looked like a pig.
Pig? It's a comic.
No, it looks like a pig. This is the way I see it. So, on the right, it's the pig nose, right? The yellow thing with the two stripes. And then that white band is the eye. And then that thing below is the mouth.
Oh.
It's a pig man. And he's wearing, like, some, like, headband or some shit.
Oh, I see. Yeah, it's... Yeah.
I always thought it looked like a pig. Anybody else out there think it looked like a pig?
Send us a subscribe.
Okay. This is called Kilts on Stilts. It's similar to Meals on Wheels.
Kilts on Stilts?
Kilts on Stilts.
Shy Guys.
Do you doubt me?
On Stilts.
Oh, I got stilts. I was close.
You were so close, dude!
I love how you lick those guys. They're like, oh,
yeah.
I'm going to die.
Oh, jeez. Oh, okay.
It's funnier backwards. It's funnier backwards. Dude, cloud in the sky.
Should I go in here? I think I should go in here.
I love that door. It's suspenseful.
What's in here? Ooh, what's the magic box say? Yellow eggs create coins. Red coins create two stars. Flashing eggs. Hit an enemy to receive these prizes. All right.
Hey, you guys, receive these prizes.
I don't even care.
Oh, it's teaching about eggs.
I don't need eggs.
I always think it's weird of people who say egg.
I got a coin?
Yeah, use the flashing.
Flashing? It gives me a red coin.
Oh, I wonder if, like, can you get 21 red coins then?
Whoa. Maybe. Oh, shit. Wow. Because you can create. You can't create flashing eggs.
You can create eggs in this game.
Well, you can create red eggs.
Well, by knocking them on the wall a few times.
Yeah, but, I mean, you can do that.
Well, you can't do it.
Ah, shit!
What?
Dude, I murdered him! Oh, God.
Dude. Oh, munchkin gremlins!
Come on, give him. Give him.
Give him the daddy.
Give him.
Bump. Dude, I think it's interesting how fast his digestive process is.
Oh, yeah.
It goes from
God.
Swallowed...
Now you mention that, it's just, like, painful.
Yeah, it's, like, right away. In fact, they're basically still alive when they become an egg.
It's like whenever you watch an animation of a penis going into a vagina.
What?
And...
I'm sorry. Yeah, when I do that, go on.
Uh-huh.
When I do that, what after?
I forgot what I was going to say.
I forgot what if you were human or not for a moment.
Oh, yeah, and then it's, like... It's like, ooh, it's not...
Go on!
Never mind.
I would like to know your analysis.
Oh, God, I'm sorry. Oh, no! Come back!
I like how he's just like, well...
Oh!
The shy guy's like, well, that's how my life is. I guess I can't stop.
Might as well enjoy it while I go.
Yeah. He's just rolling. Yeah.
Rolling along. I guess I'll make the best of it.
Here we go. I'm going up.
Dude, make sure that when you go up.
Mm-hmm. A gum goose?
Don't say gum goose.
Where am I going? Oh,
gum goose is the new burp. Whenever you say gum goose, I'm like, what does that fucking mean?
It means you.
Okay, you not possible.
It. You said it.
I said it once?
Ooh, yeah, I got that. I'm gonna get the stars now.
Hold on, lock it. Lock it.
I know how to fucking do this. You idiot. Jesus.
Why was I, like, telling you how to do that? Just jump on him. Don't be like, this is procrastinating the inevitable. No. No. Stop.
What?
You're so shit at this.
You're shit.
Yes.
Got it. Thank
all right,
you.
First of all, do you know how this is a game of conversions, really? It's mathematics at its core. I study at Harvard University.
Excuse me. No. I want to hear your explanation of games of conversion.
It's a game of conversion.
Yeah?
Look. For instance, when you put your RCA outputs into the television, mm-hmm. it converts it to light...
Jesus! Oh, Christ! I lost some stars!
It converts it to light diodes, cathodes, right? In the same way, in the same vein,
yes.
when you are Yoshi, you are taken enemy, you breathe him, and you turn him into an egg, one of your kind. You then put that egg into a flower, a tulip, to be precise, a tulip, and out comes stars. You have taken enemies and turned them into immortals.
I think I know what you mean now.
You're a mole! It's weird. It's weird that you're a mole. The end. That's it for that episode.
Hi!
Welcome back to Yoshi's Island. Hey! Look at that bouncy!
I just bounced in the air.
Why did we do that on this game?
Literally the happiest game.
The happiest, game.
Not only the game that has happiness all over it, but a game that makes us so happy.
It does. Dude, I was like feeling shit because of that Mario Party thing and the fact that all my family died in a horrible car crash.
Oh, dude, I'm sorry.
It's okay. I'm over it. I don't fucking care.
Okay.
That didn't happen.
Okay. I know, I was like feeling shitty because of the Mario Party thing, and I walked in here and this was just on going, but I was like, yeah.
Yeah.
It makes me feel good. Ooh. How long have you been playing? Give me that!
Oh shit, I'm sorry. No, I'll finish this level.
Oh yeah, wait, did we ever mention that guy?
What?
Wait, we mentioned that guy before.
Oh, Flowers McGee, yeah.
Wait, did we mention him in the first episode?
God!
What? Egg him.
Is he up there?
Yeah. God. Man, the SNES's sound chip is what made this system.
Yeah, dude, I was watching some footage of Teenage Mutant Ninja Turtles Tournament Fighters on Genesis.
Is it terrible? Really?
But it actually looks not that bad, but...
Why do you just run into things?
I'm sorry.
Don't eat them. Oh, I guess you need them for...
And, I fucking... The sound is so goddamn bad. Just that metallic ringing sound.
Yeah. I don't even mean, dude. Okay, TMNT Tournament Fighter is actually way better. In fact, I think I liked it a lot. Wow. And it's funny because you went into it saying it was crappy. That game was really fun.
It's fun. Well, it's goofy.
It has cool characters.
Uh-huh.
And it's really clean. And it felt like the moves were really good.
So when was the last Teenage Mutant Ninja Turtles Tournament Fighter tournament you went to?
What are you getting at? Nobody plays tournament of that shit. Why would they?
Case in point.
No, but it doesn't mean it's not fun. People barely play Brawl as a tournament because it's broken as shit. It's one of my favorite fighting games.
It's not that broken.
It's pretty broken, it's dude.
Night.
I don't know, that game is pretty broken. Especially fucking, tripping much?
Well, I mean, tripping is fucking Nintendo's bullshit.
I can't believe they put that in. Was it Nintendo or was it...
Yeah, they're fucking assholes.
It wasn't Masahiro Sakurai?
Well, I mean, yeah, it was the
He's not Nintendo.
Yeah, he is.
I thought you were talking about Iwata or Reggie Fils-Aime.
No.
Reggie Fils-Aime.
The development team who made Smash Brothers were so fucking angry that... Aw, shit.
Give me this shit.
They were so angry that people weren't playing the game like they intended.
How were they playing it?
They were playing it with no items on Final Destination.
That's how you're supposed to play it.
Apparently not according to fucking Masahiro Sakurai.
Fucking fuck you.
Dude, I'm serious. Dude, they were angry that people weren't playing their game the way they wanted it
really?
To.
Really?
Yeah.
You mean on Melee?
With items and, you know, like, oh, it's a fun, goofy
is
fighter.
Is that true?
It's fucking true! Why else would they add tripping? Other than to spite the players.
No. There's no spite.
There's no reason! Give me a reason why they would put tripping in. If they know that tournament players exist. Mm.
Maybe a oversight?
No, it's there's no way.
Yeah.
The game's way too meticulous.
It does seem a bit like that. Dude, by the way, I just like to think that fucking they're at the studio making Smash Bros. Brawl. Reggie comes in like in an era where Smash Brothers is being made right now. We're going to have to make some changes here. Add tripping. I'm Reggie Phil's aim. Yeah, dude, the pictures of Reggie are so fun. Just Reggie is so funny.
He's got
funny.
A great face, yeah.
He's so funny! Like, I think my favorite, like, image, just to send people, I think favorite is just Reggie doing this.
Yeah, because everybody picture? Can see that.
What? It's the Reggie, I'm sure everyone knows what I'm talking about. It's the Reggie shrugging with his face like, Dude, it's the funniest picture. Shane always uses it. Like, I'll just be like, Shane, what the fuck? Why didn't blank or whatever? And he'll just send me the picture of Reggie going, cracks me up every time.
You need to get up there, dude. Holy fuck. Oh my god, you gotta get that.
Wait, you can just
you get gotta it. Get the sunflower.
You can just get it like this.
You got it. You almost had it.
Reggie Phil's aim!
Dude, like, you suck.
Like Reggie bad aim.
You suck with the eggs. Oh, you got it.
Bring.
Good job.
Hey, bring. But seriously, Reggie Phil's name's a goddamn amazing. I saw him in person at E3 2 years ago.
Oh, yeah?
Yeah. He was like, he was just going,
Yeah, he's kind of snivelly.
Troll face, yeah. Oh, I love this game. The game where who wins? I don't know, maybe you.
Oh, you won.
I did it. Oh, a 50! 20 coins, not even 50.
20 stars. 20 stars, coins. Not coins.
Those are coins, dude. Don't listen to the big boys.
You missed the
Teenage Mutant Ninja Turtles?
Mr. Flower.
Teenage Mutant Ninja Turtles. Teenage Mutant Ninja Turtles.
It's on. You missed a flower.
Oh, dude. Just a little whip.
Fucking Reggie.
What?
I love him. Did you know that every company that Reggie becomes the president of ends up making $1 billion?
Really?
Yeah.
Reggie's not the president?
Yeah, he is. He's the president of Nintendo of America.
Yeah?
Yeah. He got promoted.
Like what?
I don't know. For his major? director of sales or something.
Yeah, not even something like that.
But yeah, he was. I think he was like the president of marketing for Pizza Hut.
Really?
And then he introduced the new pizza, and it like made their sales like quadruple.
Well, he must be really smart.
He is. Something. He made Nintendo of America like $1 billion.
So. I mean, he just has that face that makes him look like a silly goose.
Yeah.
Reggie.
It's so weird too.
If you're watching,
I'm so used to Arakawa being the president, just
who?
Like. Arakawa?
No, but what letters?
Minoru Arakawa.
Oh.
He was the
go on!
He was the first president of America. Of Nintendo.
That's George Washington.
Nintendo of America. he found Alright.
Go on.
Yeah, he founded the company. With like $10. Oh, like seriously,
$10?
He founded the company with like $100.
You need at least 70 to found the LLC. I would know! I formed a Lilac.
Yeah, but this was like in the 70s when Donkey Kong cabinets were being distributed.
Oh, Donkey Kong cabinets changed the whole way LLCs are. I read it in Forbes. Dude, this guy's like, I'm having a good day. I'm like,
did you know there was a gigantic fucking lawsuit It was Universal Pictures.
Shit, we have to do the Uno Gaming episode.
Okay, anyway.
Sorry, go on.
Universal Pictures was suing Nintendo.
Yeah?
Because of Donkey Kong was, like, infringing on the rights of King Kong. Fucking millions of dollars. Lawyers out the ass. Just, like, the most aggressive fucking law
Who was suing?
Universal was suing Nintendo.
Oh.
For the rights of King Kong.
It was?
Donkey Kong was making $1 billion. Well, here's the thing. It was such a fucking aggressive legal battle, and in the end, they didn't even have the rights to King Kong.
It was, really?
Yeah.
Who did?
It had been out for so long that it was public domain.
Did they just not realize that?
Yeah.
How do you not realize that?
I know!
No, seriously,
it's like such a lawyer thing, it's like, oh, Oops.
So, oh my god, they would have won?
What?
They would have won?
You mean Nintendo?
No, Universal.
Well, yeah, I mean, they have good lawyers.
Trust me, I know.
It was a really big deal, because Nintendo was still kind of a small company.
I think I got a strike from Universal.
Really? Because you used some of their
music. No, I did not get a strike from Universal. I got a content match ID.
The fuck?
A content ID match that Universal could have acted on it.
Huh.
So I got it off my channel and put up that video going, hey! Taking that off! I don't want that shit!
Oh. Oh, you're gonna get Baby Super
beep,
Mario.
Beep, 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 I'm a baby, I don't give a fuck. Hey, sunflower, I don't give a fuck. Going, Yoshi's in a big egg. Going up the wall, that's impossible. I got no one going upside down. That's also possible, going upside down. Come on, Eileen! Come on, Eileen!
I thought that was Safe Ferris. I was like, wait, hold on.
Hold on a sec. I think I just went into a mode. And I don't think I'd come out of it until I realized that true love is really the meaning of life. Safe Ferris is a good band!
Come on, Eileen! Do-do-do-do-do-do!
Everybody gives me shit for saying Nickelback ain't so bad, so give me some props for Safe Ferris, underrated ska band or whatever the fuck. It is ska, isn't it?
Yeah. Oh yeah, I think you gotta go down there and lead it towards...
Chura-lura! I know that's originally by, shit, it's... What's the original band of Come On, Eileen? It's something day... Something day... Ooh, the Ice Melon! Come on, Eileen! Do-do-do! I love the original Come On, Eileen.
Was it like
poor anybody in the 80s who was named Eileen. Come on, Eileen! Fucking jerking on her. And she's like, I just want to go to history, please.
And she just gets gangbanged every day. Come on, Eileen! Da-da-da. And it's like,
she's like, I don't want to get gangbanged.
Or anybody who had the fucking phone number 8675309.
I still don't know that. I'm always like, what's that number that everybody knows? I'm like, 8576, whatever you just said. I don't know it.
You have to know the song.
I don't know the song.
Oh, you don't? 8675309.
Yeah, when you say it, I know it.
Oh, okay.
Dude, the 80s, I wish I experienced that.
I hear it kind of sucked.
Really?
Yeah.
You were there.
To live it?
Really?
Yeah, like the history's like, oh, neat, fucking Depeche Mode, whatever. Oh, neat, fucking, I don't know, Depeche Mode.
That's great. That's rich. You know, I always loved how he goes towards the roof. That's not how gravity works. Look, you kill him and he's like, towards the roof. That doesn't make no fucking sense.
You got Edie's McGee'd.
Dude, whenever you get eaten by the piranha plant, it's just like, oh no! I've been eaten by a we're over time. See you later. Get with it. Get down with the righteous power.
Hold on.
White power. Hold on. You'll get caught up.
Hold on. Stop being racist for a second and listen
okay.
up. Okay. When you hit start.
Yes?
Go into the pause menu.
Yeah, you have items.
You can use that?
What are you... Yes!
I thought you just got it automatically.
No, you use it. That's why you save them up. For problems like, how do I stop,
I think I have a tonsil stone.
You always save... Dude, you're that friend that's... Well, I know I'm the hypochondriac, but you're that friend who's just like, oh, dude, I got a fucking, black sore. It's like, what's a black sore? Oh, you know, it's this obscure thing that doesn't exist. That's you. What's a tonsil stone?
Everybody has tonsil stones.
I've never fucking had one in my life.
You probably have five right now.
What is it?
It's like, in the back of your throat, there's like these pits. And then shit gets stuck in them, and then they solidify because they've been in there for so long.
I don't know, maybe.
They make your breath smell bad all the time.
Well, that's probably me then.
Shit. Everybody gets them. Everybody. And if you get sick often, then you get them as, like, even more. I get, like, I don't know. One or two every week.
Yoshi's got allergies.
John, I think you've outstayed your welcome. I'm gonna have to ask you to leave. I'm gonna ask you to leave my house, my home. My home, which I value so much, John.
Dude, I know what your rent is.
What's that? You know how much I pay rent?
Yeah.
Joke's on you! I don't even pay rent.
You don't have a parent?
No, I don't. No, you misunderstood what I said.
What?
I said I don't even pay rent. As in, my landlord is gonna fucking kill me.
What?
I don't think he knows that my checks don't work.
Should I not have brought your rent into this, probably?
I don't think he knows that I've been writing blank checks from a millionaire mogul.
Oh no, dude! Did you steal Warren Buffett's checkbook again?
And he pre-signed all of them, so I'm set for life.
Now he's stars!
I'm set for life, dude. Jimmy Buffett.
Dude, Jimmy Buffett, do you not know who Warren Buffett is?
Jimmy
second richest man in North America.
Jimmy Buffett's money is all mine.
Dude, remember that?
I don't think you understand how much money I have right now.
Dude, 4 to 5?
Yes.
Dude.
More?
Dude, guess how much money I make right now? $100,000 a year? More? Or no, not more. Just, yes. More?
As if I'm asking you.
Yeah.
Do you want more?
Wait, what? No, I just think it's you.
How do you get that?
Whoa, what?
How do you get that one? How do you get that flower? You missed the flower.
No, it's just, you gotta, oh, well, oops, didn't mean to do that. Oh, good, now that I need it.
You got, oh, no, don't do it. You missed the flower.
I don't have the coins anyway. Your turn. Dumbo dang! I think my phone died. No, it didn't.
Shit, when did we start this episode? I didn't write it down.
Ugh, this many ago.
3 minutes and 43 seconds ago. Alright, so 54.
You wanna go
5420.
Hey, you wanna see a professional venture? Go see a James Cameron movie.
Alright.
Don't come to Game Grumps.
That's a rough estimate.
Dude, Mike said hi. I'm gonna go tell him bitch booms.
Alright. Don't say that. What? Tell him what's up.
Why?
I'm grumpy.
Sensitive?
Tell him I'm grumpy.
I gave him a nice key mash.
He's gonna be like, what the fuck?
Do you not usually mess with him? Oh, this was the level. Die. Good, die.
Die? Why?
Because I wanna see if this level's called What's Gusty Taste Like? I love how these guys just come like, the baby!
Yeah! They're like, hey, we're gonna... Never mind.
What? We're gonna... Oh, I know what you were going with that! With the never mind if it has to do with babies and
yeah.
Probably they were gonna take them to the fair. What's Gusty taste like?
Well, let's find out.
You know what's funny? As a kid, I think I could taste them.
What do you have, synesthesia?
It's kind of. Now I don't have it, but you can imagine as a kid.
You said that so wishfully. But as a kid, you can imagine.
Don't you
as
miss
if
being
that was
a
part of a JonTron episode.
Don't you miss being a kid?
But as a kid, you can imagine.
JonTron is, isn't it great? Manufactured nostalgia.
What?
The show is so nostalgic.
Oh! Wow, that was a fucking meteor spike.
That was cool. That was like when I would like down AU as Falco.
Oh, you have to bring that up.
I want to play Smash before I go just for fun. We might as well record it.
Yeah, I guess so.
So that's happening, maybe. Should just have another rematch. Because I feel like we never got the true...
What?
What?
We played like
okay,
17 times.
You're right,
times.
We did have the true... Good thing the only one that got 800,000 views.
This is the one of you losing?
I can't believe that video has 800,000 views. Do you even know how hard I worked on the fucking Banjo-Kazooie episode? It has like 900,000 views right now. It's close to a million, but... This is just a place smashed terribly, and it gets 800,000. YouTube, man.
Yeah. What the fuck, man?
Quick and drill spike.
Gusty.
Dude. Gusty's Dusty, Hosky Busky, Ho Buskus, Tobuskus. What happened there? I don't. How can you turn Gust into eggs? Are they ghosts?
The ghosty Gust?
Dude, Gusty.
Wait. Is there something like on this shit?
Whoa.
What dude, just happened?
Magic mushroom. Where's Touch Fuzzy Get Dizzy? Are we near it?
We already did it.
We did it?
Did it while you were ranting.
Oh, shit. That's like the most iconic level of this game.
Yeah.
Wouldn't you agree?
Yeah. Touch Fuzzy level... Get Dizzy. It's just a funny name.
And also, just it's the only level where you touch a fucking thing and it goes...
No, there's a couple of those levels.
Are there?
Yeah, there's like three.
You forewent that one up. Good job. You did it for the stars.
I did it for the stars.
No, it was a good decision. Also, how can you jump on Gust and have it propel you?
Well, how can you egg Gust?
The real questions are answered here on Game Grumps. Excuse me.
Yeah?
How can you egg Gust, Siri?
Let me check on that. Would you like me to search the web for how can you egg God?
God?
Not God. How can you egg God? How can you egg God? Just go to his house with the fucking eggs.
And he's like, darn kids, why did I create you?
Oh, you know what we should thank right now?
Who's that?
If you're a fan gamer.
Oh, fan gamer sent us pipe mugs.
Thank
and,
you.
Well, pipe mug and the e-tank mug. Mugs.
Thank you for those.
Yeah. We actually rocked. I wanted the pipe mug, and so did John.
Yeah.
Because they sent us an e-tank mug as well, and I already have it. Not that I don't want two. It's just I wanted the pipe mug more, since I didn't have it. So we had to rock, paper, scissors for it.
Oh, now they're going to send you one. Now they have to send you. Because I said that.
Was that your plan all along, Jonathan?
No, I would rather have been the only one to have it. Because we rock, paper, scissors for it.
That's true.
It's
in blood now.
Yeah. What?
Our fucking competition.
Yeah. I don't know. I just wanted... They sent it to us like a month ago. I have it next to me, and I was about to take it home, finally.
Yeah, finally.
I never take anything.
Sitting on my... It might as well be mine.
I never take anything from your house.
I could have, like, drank 17 teas from it.
If you drank... 17 teas? I would have been totally fine with it. I just would have been a little mad.
Totally fine, just a little mad.
I'm starting to see Game Grumps as, like, a matured lady now. Hold on, I can explain.
Please do.
Because at first it's like, I'm trying to be a silly, funny dude, and then I'm like, gosh darn, can't be trying to be funny and silly forever. Sometimes you gotta grow up. You gotta remember what's important. Start a family. Eat healthy. Eat carrots. Eat tomatoes. Shit. Be healthy. Start a family. You know? And nowadays, Game Grumps is just like...
What was that last one?
Eat family.
Oh, you owned that one.
Thank you.
I gave you an opportunity and you took full advantage.
Did you really?
I'm very glad.
But I don't know, I just feel like... it's just such a...
Oh, cool.
Like, maybe it's not so bad that people want to stick to one game and just play it. It's just our experience of playing it as friends. Just kidding, who could be friends with a fucker like you? Me. That's who. And that's why we're friends.
I didn't really get your last statement.
That we're friends?
Well, no, that... I am friends with you because I'm not. We do this because we have to.
Why? Oh my god.
Because I like you.
I just remembered. We live in communist Russia, dude! Next time, Game Grumps! We escaped the communist Russia! It's Red Scare, dude!
Hop, dop, see, doo, doo.
Welcome to Game Grumps. We're playing Yoshi's Island. I'm on a blue Yoshi, and I'm gonna fucking get that. I did it.
Check out all those waterfalls are kind of static, yo. I do not shoot up with... No, just shoot up with your watermelon.
You can do that, too?
You are such a nubsicle. You're like the true definition. You can't shoot down, though, because it's good game design. I'm serious. If you could shoot down, it'd be OP. In my opinion, it'd be OP.
I seriously can't believe it.
I just don't know why you never tried up. Don't you try those kinds of things?
It just never occurred to me.
It's such an occurred thing. Oh, you get... Seriously? Well, dude, don't waste them. You need one... Ah, yeah, that was perfect. You spegged that.
I did it up.
You did, like a little bow? Like a little bow tie?
Well, I'm out of... I don't want to go get the flower. I don't know where it is.
ba ba.
I'm gonna get the boom.
Go, 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 go.
Was that your impression of the song?
Yeah.
That's pretty good.
Thanks.
Yeah. I think you could get a two America's Got Talent with that.
I could get two America's Got Talent?
Yeah, here you
and
go.
And then get told
you
to stop?
Play this next
Did
song?
You see me looking at the control like I want to play?
I'm really having a good time.
Me too. I mean, that's why we're not stopping.
Yeah.
Well, it's just because it's the best game ever.
I'm just like, it's just having a swell time playing this game.
Me too. I think it's because I'm with you, man.
You know what? Oh, man. Thanks.
It was weird. Wait, you were going to say something.
No, go ahead.
Aaron and I have the most sincere bromance relationship. It's too sincere. It's like, dude, I'm really having a good time with you. Me too. I'm glad you came over.
Yeah. I don't know that there are many guys that can just, like, do that. It's like, dude, I'm not fucking gay. Like,
we're just so comfortable with ourselves. We don't need any other, like...
So gay. Why would you say that? So gay.
I guess.
Why would you be honest with yourself? That's so gay.
I guess. You think that?
No.
No, no, not do you think that. I meant, like, do you think that a lot of guys really feel that way?
Yeah, totally.
I don't know. I just feel like there's not many people
where... because I've felt it in the past. I mean, what? I speak from a...
You felt what?
When I was, like, ooh, yeah, I'm macho. When I was fucking young, you know?
I can't believe you...
And you saw those pictures.
Like, I was never like that. I've always been just, like... I think sometimes...
Well, it's because I was trying too hard. I was a try-hard when I was a kid.
Really?
Yeah.
I never was. I mean, like, well, maybe when I was, like, middle school. Everybody was.
Well, because everybody fucking, like, you know, it was just, like, people shit on me my whole life, so I was like,
me too.
Gotta be.
Oh, no! Game Grumps! Poor game. No, I don't know. You just grow up. You become comfortable with yourself.
Yeah.
Dude, I don't know. I'm just so delightfully comfortable. I don't know. I never... I haven't always been, I guess. But I think that's just life. Seriously, not to be cliche. Not to be cliche, but that's seriously.
Yoshi's Island. brings out the best.
Brings out the best. No, I mean, like, I hate this temple. Temple.
What is this? Ocarina of Time? No.
We gotta play that.
No, I haven't. I didn't say it.
We're gonna play it next.
Well, we gotta play
Majora. No, you know what? Okay, I'll tell you what. Now I'm actually starting to...
Oh, shit, you know what? I need to order one of those upgrade packs that you put in your N64. I don't have one.
For what?
For Majora.
And oh, Donkey I have Kong. One. I'll just take it.
Oh, anyway. Okay, cool. I like, seriously, I wanted to play Donkey Kong 64 the other day. I was like, you know what? I'm liking Banjo. Maybe I'll play Donkey Kong.
Oh my gosh, we should play that on
no,
this.
No, we're playing Banjo.
Well, after Banjo.
It's, I don't know, it's too samey.
It's not samey. It's completely different.
Oh, you fucked up. Oh, never mind.
What? I fucked up?
No.
Okay, it didn't at all?
Shut up.
It's okay, dude.
Shut up.
No, but seriously, Aaron and I's bromance is great. No, I didn't. Oh, fuck. I fucked
you
up.
You fucked it up, man.
No, it's just funny because, like, we... I don't know. There's not many people where I'm just so sincere with all the time.
Yeah.
It's just how our friendship's
Except
always
we're
been.
Roughly and mostly insincere with each other. Like, fuck you, man. You're such a bitch.
That's, like, that's the joke part. Or is it? No, we really hate each other.
Yeah. No,
dude, it's so funny at the panel.
Oh, yeah. I was going to mention that, too.
I just, like, I'd be like... Dude, fuck you, Aaron. The whole audience goes, oh. I'm
yeah.
like, it's satire. Get over it.
Get over yourself.
I wasn't mad.
I think you need to do it again. I think you need to go through the door again. I seriously think you need to make the stair.
That's my boosters.
Where are you going?
To the what?
Well, you got your boosters on. Where are you going?
To the moon.
Right straight to the moon?
And I go, and then I go. I remember I did that little song.
Bring your helmet, though, because there's no air up there.
Oh, you're making a... I know when you're making the... This is the real... This is the joke face. This is the joke. Here comes the real joke. Don't forget to bring a helmet if you're going to the moon. You might crash. Thanks, Aaron.
Crash? I'm worried about the fact that there's no atmosphere up there, and you're worried about crashing?
Whoa!
Dude, if you land safely on the moon, you're gonna fucking die.
Aaron.
Yes?
What the jizz are you talking about?
I'm talking about the moon.
If you land safely on the moon, then you're safe.
Yeah, but there's still no air, dummy!
Oh my gosh,
what
this
is this isometric!
Oh, we did it. We did
it's
it.
It's not isometric,
saying, it's not, you say that every time, no, and I go, it's, thanks, artist. Thanks for pulling out your artist shit on me.
It just has a 3D perspective.
Well, actually, that's a three-color gradient. Fuck you and your palettes. You know what I can do? Nothing compared to you.
Remember when you told me to make a pixel wood?
Yeah.
I tried and I couldn't.
You just couldn't?
Yeah.
There's an art thing you couldn't do?
I haven't done sprite art in years.
Yeah, Shane is the sprite art master.
I mean, I can do characters just fine in sprite art.
Keep forgetting to do Shane's episode.
But seriously. Oh shit, I gotta do it too. Oh, I need to do that tonight.
Wait, which episode?
Mario?
What Mario?
Did you know Gaming Mario?
You're gonna do that tonight?
I have to, I
There's
guess.
There's no way you're gonna get up for D-Land.
He said I have to have it by Friday. Well, he said he wanted it out by
Friday. Man, I don't think I can do those for Shane anymore.
Why?
I just can't. Not till I get a proper recording setup at home.
Well, you can come over here and do it.
It's just like I drive 10 minutes just to do that. I already have enough. Not that I don't want to help Shane. I gotta get my own recording setup before I can really commit to doing that for him.
Yeah, that's true. No, it's nice.
Game Grumps.
So, John, what did you eat for breakfast today?
I had Cap'n Crunch.
Oh, really?
Do you want it again now? Oh, dude, look at the guy. He's like, hey!
I had 3 eggs.
Ew. Just don't like eggs.
Really?
Not really.
I love eggs.
Yoshi loves eggs.
Whenever eggs, I see, they, like, they whenever taste I see... Like, to me. Put a little salt, a little pepper on it.
I just don't like... they make me feel queasy.
Ugh.
Unless it's an omelet. I like omelets.
All right, I'll make you an omelet someday.
Wait, this is just turning into... Dude, I always thought he looked like he was wearing one of those, like, noses with a mustache. It looks like a Game Boy camera
it
nose.
It does a bit, yeah. What was I gonna say? Oh, yeah. Whenever I see people, like, I have friends that are, like, bodybuilders or whatever, and they'll post, they're like, my breakfast every morning, and it's, like, eggs and ham, and I'm like,
yes. Fucking, that's when they're working out like shit.
Well, I work out.
Dude, this...
What? What are you laughing
nothing,
at?
Nothing. Nothing.
Fucking work out.
Nothing. Why? I always laugh when you say that and you get really offended.
Why are you laughing about it? I fucking work out.
Because
I look like a flabby fatty? Is that what you're saying?
No!
It's like, you work out.
No, not at all.
Mm-hmm.
This thing's what you do, right?
I do that to cool down.
What do you usually?
He's talking about a shake weight. I use a shake weight to cool down at the end.
What? Okay.
I lift actual free weights.
Okay. Well, I just feel like I don't see your weight set. I can't. Oh, that one over there. That's what.
Yes, the only one.
Okay. I just feel like it's not like pumping iron. That's what we're gonna do.
Yes, it is. Lifting free weights. It's like 50 pounds in each arm. Have you ever curled 50 pounds? I bet not, because it's fucking hard.
Let's punch it. Let's have a punch out. Let's punch me and you. Let's punch.
Okay.
Let's see who dies first.
I want to know what you can curl.
Nothing. I'm a cis fag.
I bet you're pretty strong.
I mean, I'm strong. I mean, like, I can, like, hold my own, like, in a tussle.
In an old-fashioned fisticuffs match.
But I mean, I'm not like ripped.
Well, you don't have to be ripped to be strong.
I mean, I'm naturally like strong, I guess. I'm not weak.
Yeah, you are.
In mind, maybe. look. I'm not divulging into this one, Game Grumps. Okay, fucking. Dude, last night?
Yeah?
When I picked up those 6 chicks at the bar?
Oh, dude, 6?
Don't you remember them? They came home and they were like, you said that you were going to give us $40,000 each. And they all left. Not a one even looked at my penis. Not a one even looked. Lying to women at bars doesn't work. Did you know that? Did you know that
not a one even looked at my penis?
I farted. The end.
Not a one.
Next time on Game Grumps.
Is that it?
Hold on.
Welcome.
Shut up. Hey. There's no reason to be mean.
I'm carrying a controller like a fucking.
Carrying one?
Well, that's what you do. You hold it in your hands.
You're like,
and you're carrying it.
I love this level.
This is so cute. I don't remember this level.
It has like, I guess these are supposed to be dragonflies.
Yeah.
I always thought it was kind of weird looking.
What is this level?
It's like the cave exploration level. I don't know what it's
called. Oh, because we all know you love cave exploration.
I see what you've done there, and I thought it was clever. Yeah, I can admit that it was clever! Whether it hurts or not, well, that's something you'll have to decide.
I've decided, and it hurts you, not me, so therefore I do not care.
I've decided, and then I hath derided.
What?
Derision, it's like in
Latin.
Oh. I thought it was kind of a smart joke.
Derided?
I don't think derided is a word.
Is it derived?
No. Derision. Do you know the word derision?
Yes, but isn't derived? It derived? If you derived something.
What's derised?
You're a fool. You can go all the way up.
Can I?
Yeah, I think so.
No, you can't.
Look, see?
Oh my goodness! Is this a flower? No, it's just... whenever that happens, it's like, oh, I spilled stars, they're sparkly. I have to gather them, because that sound.
Oh jeez, gosh!
You know what I mean? That sound, it's like, giddy-giddy-giddy-ding!
Where's the Swiffer?
Dude, this level's really dangerous, because if you go too far, it's done. It's Dunsko Bunsko!
Is that true?
Yeah, well, I mean, like, you can't get back up, because...
Oh, I see.
Oh, it's a munchkin!
There's these little pods.
This guy's like, who the fuck am I?
Yeah, but he's like, you know what? I think it's all right, because I like adventuring. Yeah. Yeah.
Oh, God! I've been turned into a door, indirectly. I love this
I've been used as a key to open the door which created the door.
Depending on your definition, depending on your loose definition of a key, I have been turned into one. Dude, seriously though, can we real talk?
Yeah.
Oh, is that the door out? Look how much atmosphere for a SNES game. I think this has probably got, and I know, I haven't, okay, come on, I haven't said the word in a while, atmosphere.
Just because there's clouds.
No, it's not that, just in general. I think this probably has the most atmosphere.
Just
because
there's clouds.
It's not just because there are clouds, you are oversimplifying!
It's just because there's clouds.
Okay, why don't you keep saying that?
Maybe if there's
true.
No clouds, it wouldn't be as atmospheric, it'd just be a level.
No, it's just in general, the whole game. The clouds help, but what the fuck? It's like, oh, if that wasn't atmospheric, it wouldn't be atmospheric. Yeah, no shit!
Just fucking
you
with you.
Picky Ponce! Just
you know I love this game.
No, I know. I'm just saying, I think it has probably the most atmosphere.
I say that for the audience and not for you, because I know I'm kidding.
Oh.
But I feel like people will be like, dude, there's way more than clouds going on here, you idiot!
Oh, you were kidding. I didn't even know you were kidding. I can't tell anymore. Our relationship has grown dull and tired. Now you just go to the bars all night with the floozies and the flim-floms.
Maybe I wouldn't if you paid attention to my jokes, gave me a laugh or a smile once in a while.
Pay attention to my jokes, gave me a laugh or a smile. Any of the above work, it's just all love. Dude, I watched... Oh, that is how it works. You do it. I watched Finding Neverland last night.
Oh, the movie that's way too happy? Didn't you talk about that at Kirby? No. You talked about Finding Neverland in Kirby.
Finding Neverland?
Finding Neverland.
Oops! Okay, well... No, I had something to say about it.
What was
it? No, I was just saying it reminded me of the scene in Finding Neverland where... Wait, where's the key? It reminded me of the scene in Finding Neverland where... He goes home and she's like, maybe you pay attention to me. And he's like, maybe if you were such a bore, I'm gonna go write Peter Pan.
Maybe if you were such a bore. Yeah, what a bitch. She's all like,
yeah.
He's all like, I wanna help this family. And she's like, yeah, well, if we give them something, they should give me something.
Yeah.
My husband.
Yeah. No, I love how she's like, fucking, I've always wanted to come to your world with you, and I thought we could write together. I think she said that.
Yeah.
She implies she wanted to write together with him, and it's like, excuse me, did you major in playwriting? No.
Yeah.
You are a fucking random woman.
You're like a diplomat. Like,
yeah. You're a diplomat. Excuse me, I believe you are a diplomat.
Go in Go in that door.
No, I think it's going to take you out of the level.
She's just a rich person.
Is she?
Yeah.
She's
just a rich wife. That doesn't take you out. The other door does on the top. You gotta get the key somehow.
No, the other door on the top takes you to a minigame.
Oh. What about the key?
That's why I'm looking for it.
I think it's in the door.
Give me one more.
One more look around?
Yeah.
One more snib and snaz.
I don't know what that means, but I'm going to have another look around.
Sorry, in the thesaurus, they don't actually have it in the dictionary. In the thesaurus, it's a synonym of...
What? I love how you're like, in the thesaurus, they don't have it in the dictionary. That's why.
It's a little too underground.
Alright, well, I'm just going to have to give up, I guess, and just take this door.
You open the door and there's a key inside.
I mean, it might be. Okay, there, cool.
There's,
fucking whatever.
There's...
Whatever!
Oh,
wait, that wasn't a key at all. Oh, my, what?
Oh, you just got red coins.
Dude, that was really cool. I like how you just touched that spot. It's like, you win! You did the puzzle. I honestly don't know.
You honestly don't know what?
I don't know where to go.
Oh, where the key is? Maybe you go through the door on the top.
What door on the top?
There's a door, there was a door on the top right.
There was?
That you skipped over. Yeah, yeah. Just go up there. No, you fucked it up.
Oops.
You fucked it up.
Fuck bats. This bat's like, oh, what's going on?
Dude, I'm
like,
I'm not a bataphile.
What?
I do not fuck bats.
What'd I say?
You said fuck bats.
Oh, don't. Uh-oh.
Oh, you fucked it up again.
Jigs out. Delivery!
Except the way Yoshi would say it would be...
Whoa, because he got his mount?
Don't go that way!
Shit, what way?
Go back what up. Way may go come? Back up the spoingy broings.
Excuse me?
You heard me.
Did you call it a spoingy broing?
No, just a spoingy broing.
I'm groin to groin.
You said broingy, spoingy okay. Broing.
Okay. Is it here?
Yeah, there's a door.
Oh, yeah, look at the fucking arrows telling me where to go. I'm a fucking ponce. I didn't even notice it.
Ponce de Leon?
Yeah, this one takes me out.
Ponce de Leon?
That sounds familiar.
Ponce de Leon.
I always love this view.
I think he's the guy that found the Fountain of Youth.
He found it?
Yeah.
He didn't share that shit.
Nah, he didn't. It's funny because he'd be alive, right? If he really found it?
I suppose. Maybe he's among us. Maybe he lives in Denver.
He's among us. Oh. Maybe he's among us. Like,
wait,
Dave among us?
Not like a name. It would have to be like among us. A space among us. Among us, you know, like a sore or a cut on your inner lip. Among us.
This from Mega Man. They stole this.
What?
The number blocks. They stole it from Mega Man.
Don't just cool your jets, Simmy Samson.
You know that me and Simmy Samson.
You know.
We haven't.
Sorry.
We haven't spoken in ages, and you just had to bring. The sun is an S.
Oh my God! It is. Dude, you know why the sun's an S? Cause it's all like, I won the level, beat the level. How many pops in the middle of a gumdrop? I don't fucking know. That's not even a valid question. Got 2 more minutes. I estimate wrong.
2 more. Hold on, let me just end this episode. Oh.
Yeah, seriously.
Oh.
Oops.
Oh, jeez.
Hey. Okay.
This is your mini game.
Oh, it is my mini game. I was gonna. For a minute, I was like, "Wait a minute."
Oh, no.
I was like, "Wait a minute."
Grabbing your shirt, like,
"You're on my mini game. I work for that, dude. I work for that shit."
Get the star.
Well, I got the cherry and the star. Look, I got the cherry, the egg, and the star. What do I get? Give me it up, gumdrops. I said gumdrops twice.
It's just a funny thing.
It is.
Because you got a little nasal to it, so it's like...
You were saying it earlier for some reason. Was that a joke, or were you serious?
What?
Gumdrop juice? Gummy bear
juice? Gummy berry juice.
What is it?
It's from the fucking gummy bears.
Have you ever...
It's how it makes them bounce.
Have you ever... What?
Popped one. Oh, no!
Do you really like them that much? There's a whole temple with
the
them.
The gummy bears?
Yeah, no, these guys.
Oh, yeah, they're fucking adorable.
There's a whole temple with that
Look
guy.
At them. They're so fucking happy.
They are.
Even when they hit you, they're like, oh, gosh, I'm
they're
sorry.
Excuse me.
Look at how goddamn fucking happy they are.
Look how fat that shy guy is.
Hold on.
He must have
Oh,
been
my God, I'm
American.
So sorry.
What? Just jump on his dum-dum. I love how he's like jump off him. He's like, I wasn't prepared.
Oh, God, now I have 4 legs.
Ba-boo-doo-boo-boo.
Oh God, I'm so sorry.
You ever had white, what is it? White gummy bear at Jamba Juice?
White gam juice?
No, white gummy bear at Jamba Juice.
White gummy bear?
Yeah, it's like a secret flavor you can order and it tastes like gummy bear.
No, because I don't fucking care about Jamba Juice.
No, it's good. Do you not like it?
No, I don't like pulp. They have like seeds and shit.
You don't like what? Oh, pulp? No, it's funny. I don't like pulp either, but Jamba Juice is tolerable for me.
I don't know. I just.
I don't mind seeds.
And it's like, ooh, I get like something. And there's seeds. There's seeds. Whenever I go, ooh, they give me seeds.
I like. Don't get it yet. You squandered it.
Squandered it?
I got a full 10. Because it recharges the 10. Don't worry about it. It's advanced. Next time on Game Grumps. Bull Bill.